In this video, we will discuss how to use the Razor Pages Scaffolder to quickly add and insert an MVC control to create an information screen. For this example, we have created a Razor Pages application and used Entity Framework Core Scaffolder to generate model from existing Northwind database. We will use this model for scaffolding ComponentOne controls. In Visual Studio, right-click on the Pages folder, select Add New Scaffolded Item. In the Add Scaffold window, under MVC Node, click View and select C1 Scaffolder, click Add. From Add Scaffold window, select FlexGrid from the list of controls and click Next. We set the page model name as Index Model. Set model class as Product Sales and data context as Northwind context. Click Filtering tab and check Allow Filtering. Click Sorting tab and check Allow Sorting. Click HTML Attributes tab and set Height. Click Add. The scaffolder generates relevant tag helper code and page model for the control. On running the app, FlexGrid displays the top product sales data. Let's use the Razor Pages Scaffolder to insert another MVC control to the page so we can display category sales. First, right-click on the page where the control code needs to be placed. From the context menu, select Insert C1 MVC Control. On the Flex Chart window, on General tab, set Model Class as Category Sales for 1997, Data Context as Northwind Context, Binding X as Category Name, Binding as Category Sales. Set other properties like Animation, Line Marker, and Selection. Click Add. The scaffolder generates the relevant flex chart code as per the settings provided. Run the app to view product sales and category sales data.